Shannon at number four lasted 22 minutes, eliminated Bianca Belair. And when that happened, Becky Lynch took advantage and delivered a manhandle slam to pick up the win.
Yeah, we thought it was going to be Elimination Chamber, but Becky Lynch stole the win.
And Nia Jax, who took Rhea Ripley to the limit in the main event. This matchup tonight between Nia Jax and Liv Morgan, presented by Cricket. Smile, you're on Cricket. And Liv Morgan, just like that, goes after Nia Jax after Nia delivered a Samoan drop to Liv through the post last week.
And expect the power game to be what Liv starts with, but here we are.
Liv Morgan has no fear.
Clearly.
And Nia Jax, though,
has
Samoan drop.
So much strength.
Great counter by the irresistible force.
Nia Jax has everything that you could possibly want in a superstar.
Well, Graves and I spoke about it Saturday night after the Rhea Ripley victory. Perhaps the performance of her career by Nia Jax.
She has the pedigree, the power, the mindset, the attitude, the ability, obviously.
Put Rhea through this announce table with a couple of power moves. Delivered an annihilator at one point.
She's able to just toss women. Men, too, but like...
Splashing Liv in the corner is just trying to catch her breath.
She's not scared to do that. She's not scared to do that as well.
And right now, Nia Jax paying homage to Rikishi as Liv Morgan out fights back out of the corner.
Saw that bloodline tree at the presser.
Oh! Nia with a chop, stopping Liv in her path. We saw her, Nia, use this against Rhea in the main event, the stretch muffler submission. And look at her just carrying Morgan around the ring and then swinging her face first into the turnbuckle. That should be illegal. Nia Jax just tearing apart Liv Morgan.
What was that? So effortless by Nia Jax.
Liv better get out of there. Nia Jax went for the leg drop. Morgan moved out of the way, and this could be Liv's opportunity. Nia smarting after coming down hard on the apron.
I don't think Nia's okay.
Liv Morgan realizes that. Here comes Liv. Nia Jax taken out with a crossbody. Liv's got a chance. Our matchup continues live. I think Piero made the catastrophic for Nia Jax matches.
Everything she's been doing to Liv has certainly been catastrophic. But one move could change it all for Liv, and we might have just saw it. Outquicking Nia Jax twice now.
And now Nia in trouble into the corner, kicked by Liv Morgan. And now Liv taking Nia out across the top rope, and Liv now going to climb high. Morgan, high-risk opportunity here. Loves to throw her body in harm's way. Missile drop kick drives Nia back to the other side of the ring.
Almost knocked her off her feet.
Morgan went for the code breaker. Nia able to hang on momentarily.
Kick to the chest.
Liv again. Code breaker caught Jax, who's down. Liv now, cover for the win. Hook of the leg. Nia gets the shoulder up.
Liv wasn't able to hit the code breaker, decides to go to the second rope to add a little bit more momentum. Almost ends this. The revenge tour taking a stop in San Jose.
Capacity crowd here tonight, 13,491. Liv Morgan looking to knock off Nia Jax, but what a headbutt.
Massive headbutt from Nia Jax.
Oh, shoulder first goes Nia. Liv with another opportunity. Nia hit hard.
There's no way Nia thought this match was going to go this long. Liv's nowhere near.
Caught by Nia. Samoan drop again, driving Morgan into the ring post, much like she did last week. Ambushed earlier tonight by a ticked off Nia Jax. And Becky getting herself some now, driving Nia outside the ring. Becky is mad as hell.
Nia's made a lot of enemies over the last few weeks. And Becky said, you're not just gonna treat me like some punk.
Nia and Becky, Liv Morgan frustrated and upset as well. Let's go backstage to Kathy Kelly.